Just want to give you a shout out. Happy New Year's to you, you, and you. And hopefully I will be here just a few short minutes. I had a thought. I wanted to work it out on video so I can kind of look at it later. And you could look at it later if you like. But I had a thought I'm working with. And that is, what's in a word? What's in a word? And many things have intrigued us in this hour. You know, I was playing with the grandkids, and we had words, and we would pick out words. And then we would find all the words within the word. And I thought, oh, this is pretty neat, pretty neat. But then later on, you know, God began to cause us to look at other words and different things. And so I was excited about that. But then our pastor, our bishop, has been preaching a series called The Competent Believer. And so somehow or another, God just hooked that word within me, you know, and I was excited about it and everything. So then the Holy Spirit told me today, he said, look up that word competent, look up that word competent. And it just shows you the power of what's in a word. And if you want the series, you have to check out Pastor's page, the church page, Cincinnati Bible Way church page, and you can listen to the series. But the word competent, I looked up the definition today. I looked up all the definitions, and oh my Lord, so when somebody calls you a competent believer, my God, it is powerful. Now we look at a word is like a seed. Now when you plant a seed, you can get a whole lot of things. Let's just say you plant an apple tree, you can get juice, pies, cakes, you can get the so many things, jelly and jam and, oh Lord, nameless things, cobblers or what have you, you know, just from that one seed, you know. So let's look at this word. What's in a word? What's in a word? Let's look at this word, competent. And we're declaring for 2021, you are that competent believer. And so we declared that the other night on our church video and everything. But the Holy Spirit still wasn't finished with me looking at that word. So he had me look that word up. And that word means you are effective. You are effective. So when someone calls you a competent believer, you are effective. That's a whole lot. There's a whole lot within you. And so we're just seeing you just embody this word, receive this word, praise God, that you are effective, you're powerful, you are worthwhile, you are fruitful, you are virtuous, you are productive. You are serious, you are outstanding, you are tenacious, you are useful, you are active, you are capable, you can do that thing, you are valuable, we need you. You are businesslike, orderly, disciplined, oh, we need you, yes. You are accomplished, you've accomplished some things that nobody else can do, by the way. You're diligent. You just go after it and you don't stop. You don't quit. You don't let up. You're sure-footed. You don't stumble around. You mean what you say and say what you mean, and you just get the job done. You are important. You're influential. You're world-class. Yeah, can't nobody do that thing like you can. So now we're dealing with one word now. Just look at one word packed with all that goodness. You're notable, you're significant, you're able, you're qualified, you're skilled, you're good, you're proficient, you're adept, you're accomplished, you're an expert, you're knowledgeable, you know how to do that thing, you know about those things, you're savvy, yeah, you're skillful, excellent, polished, suitable, talented. You got so many talents. My goodness, you're trained. You're an ace. Yeah, you got it going on. You're brilliant, great. You're experienced. Now, we're still dealing with that one word, competent. all these words are locked up in this one word, praise God. This word is heavyweight. This word has such weight. This word, it takes God to wield this word because it's loaded with dunamis. It's loaded with power. It's loaded with potential. It's loaded with God's goodness for you. That word means sufficient, clever, complete, Chris, dynamite, endowed, on the ball, up to it, up to speed, all around, no slouch, knows one's business, you know your stuff, you know the answers, you know the score, you know the ins and outs and just how to do the thing. People ask you how to do the thing and you just know how to get it done and you tell them and you don't make a big deal about it. You're trustworthy. You're honorable, level-headed, conscientious. You remember. You say you're going to do something, you just remember to do it. You're sound, yeah, stable, mature, rational, faithful, dependable, responsible, self-confident. Just think all that's wrapped up in that one word, competent. So when somebody say you are competent, that means you are loaded. You are loaded. Your daddy says that you are loaded with power. You are loaded with potential. You are like no other. And when you receive that word and you begin to get up in the mornings and get up through 2021 and begin to tell yourself, look back on the video if you just get in here and see some of the definitions of that word competent and begin to stand in the mirror and tell yourself, I'm effective, I'm powerful, and just repeat all those words to yourself. It's going to get off in your spirit and you're going to find yourself being transformed by the word of God. Prophetically, I just sense God wants you to do this. You're going to find yourself being transformed. You're going to find that word bleeding off on you. You're going to find you supernaturally being able to walk into places that you could not walk into, do things that you couldn't do simply because you're receiving the word of the Lord. You're embracing the word of the Lord. You're swallowing the word of the Lord, you're using this word and you're obeying the instructions of what I believe is the Holy Spirit. You begin to proclaim and declare this word over your life as you go forward. Praise God. I'm excited. And somehow or another, God has not let me go past it. So praise God. We thank God for being a kingdom citizen, and a kingdom citizen, praise God, is surely competent. Believer, a competent believer, praise God. So we're using that word competent. Our pastor, our bishop had preached about this word competent believer for a while, did a series on it. And somehow or another, God is all of a sudden just like burning and stirring, and he wants me to look at it again. So I wanted to come and do this video so that I can come back and look at it. So praise God. I got my notes down. I'm out of here. God bless you. Happy New Year. Praise God. God bless you and your family. We pray, praise God, God's richest blessings upon you. Bless God. And we are out of here. Thank you. Okay, let's go.